Welcome to Punarvasi Technologies. www.punarvasi.com is my website. I wrote many articles on SAP basis administration in this website. Many people got benefited from my articles. My name is Mr. Raz. I am SAP basis NetWeaver international trainer. I have trained many students and helped many customers in more than 50 countries. In this video, I will demonstrate how to make use of SAP Developer Network website. So let me go to the Developer Network website, that is sdn.sap.com is the website. SAP Developer Network is changed to SAP Community Network now. Means directly you can enter scn.sap.com so that you will come to this particular page. And if you have not registered in this particular website, you can register by using join now. I am logging out from this. Click on SCN home page. Okay, you have successfully logged out. Just I am closing again. Going back to the website. Directly I can type scn.sap.com. Okay, like this you will see the message, that is hi guest, log on or join us. You have to click on the join us link to register yourself. You have to provide all these details: first name, last name, email ID, password, re-enter password, company name, street address, city, postal code, country, and industry, which industry you belongs to. Or suppose if you are belongs to high tech, you have to select high tech. Relationship to the SAP, you can choose student. And once you provide all these details, contact preferences by email, you can choose the email, and by telephone, whichever is convenient for you. You have to select this. I acknowledge that I have read the SAP Community Network privacy statement. You have to check and you have to click on the register button to register in the SAP communication network. Once you register, you will get a verification mail to your mail ID mailbox. There you have to click and you have to log on to the SAP Community Network website. So I have already logged into the system. Okay, I have to provide the username and password to log on. It will be logged on. Once you logged in, you will see this type of screen. From here, the user ID will be displayed here, and the number of points you got up to now you will see here. And based on the questions and answers you will give in this forum, you will get the points from the other members. And there is a browse button here and create button. You can use this create button to start the discussion or poll, status update, share what you are up to, direct message. If you want to send direct message to any of the member in the SAP Community Network, you can send. And blog post, you can create the blog post, share your thoughts. And document, you can create a document with the step-by-step procedure to a specific topic, so that it will be shared with all the members in the SAP Community Network. Okay, you can make utilize of these different sections to interact with other members and to get answers from other members also. You can start the discussion. Okay, if you want to start the discussion, click on the discussion link so that it will give you the option to choose the where you want to start the discussion. Like as your network NetWeaver administrator, you can choose SAP NetWeaver application server. You can start writing your discussion about how to log on to SAP Community Network. Like this. You can write your text and you can describe the problem details here and choose the file. If you have any screenshots of your error messages, you can choose from here and you type the tags, that is keywords of your problem, so that the chances of getting this particular question in the search results very easily if you provide the keywords here. Once you provide all these details, you can click on the post message so that the message will be posted. So after some time, the SAP community network moderator will approve your question or discussion. Once it is approved, it will be visible to the other public, other members in the SAP community network. Okay, like that you can make use of this particular community network for asking questions and getting answers from other SAP members, that is SAP community network members. And also there is another section called training and education. If you want to research on some training, like for suppose if you are interested to do the certification in NetWeaver, SAP NetWeaver, you have to go here, SAP certification. So from there you can choose the related certification and services and support. You click on the services and support and go to SAP methodology for implementation. If you want to go through the step-by-step procedure in implementation, you can go through this section. And products of the SAP products, if you want to find out, you can click on products, and there are a lot of products available, that is customer relationship management, enterprise asset management, enterprise resource planning, that is ERP, ERP financials, human capital management, like this different subsections will be there here. And ERP PLM, ERP logistics, ERP manufacturing, ERP sales and distribution, and related to that billing and sales, you can go through, and based on that it will give you the list of products available, which product you have to purchase, it will give you. And IT management, and also there is a industries, different industries are available: aerospace and defense, automotive, banking, chemicals, like that. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 different industries are available. Means SAP software can be used in these many industries, in these many different industries. So according to your industry, SAP will provide you the industry solution that is specially created for that particular industry. The software will be delivered to the customer who purchases the software, means software contract, maintenance contract. They will provide you that particular software. Okay, and lines of business, different lines of businesses, that is finance, human resources, information technology, manufacturing, marketing, procurement, R&D, engineering, sales, service, supply chain management, sustainability. You will get more information about these different types of different lines of businesses. And like that, partnership, if you want to become partner to the SAP, you can use this particular section. And about SCN, about this particular website, it will give you the information. And there is a developer center, means above developers can use this particular center to learn more about development within the SAP systems. And there is a downloads tab, means some of the softwares can be downloaded from the SAP developer network at free of cost. If you want to download the software, you can search from here, like NetWeaver. So NetWeaver portal EW 1.SP3 trial, it is trial. And you can click on this button to download this particular software at free of cost. Okay, not only this, like you will have a lot of softwares available at free of cost. You can download SAP NetWeaver administrator user, SCN, SAP NetWeaver application composition environment, and SAP NetWeaver process integration. Some of the softwares will be available at free of cost. Just you can also directly click on select store.sap.com to download the software. From here you can click on the all and application solutions, click on search button so that it will give you the list of softwares available for download. You can click on any of these sections, or you can also click on most popular, means mostly these softwares will be downloaded. Like you see the SAP Network Application Server ABAP version is there. Okay, it is a trial version, free. Okay, you can download this particular software for your, even you can use this particular software for SAP basis administration experiments also. So that's all. Okay, this is about briefly about using SAP developer network. Okay, if you go through the developer that is community network, you will get more information about different SAP solutions, and try to spend more time in this particular forum. And there are different levels also available, that is silver level, bronze level, like that, so that you will get the points, so that your popularity will be increased. Okay, so that's all. If you have any questions on this video, you can write your comments under this video, or you can leave your comments in my website, that is www.punarvesu.com. Thanks for watching.